one second. I'll make it a quick.
No, I'm handling. I think you're. We're gonna need your tongs to pick them up.
Yep.
And not get them all confused. Okay, where's the shadow graph? There he is. Sun quadrant. That's the sun quadrant. Yes, sir. We lost that fender.
Jack, I'm just sending it off a couple of the antenna reels.
You know, Bob, they're very... more accurately, I caught three of them. Bob, you know, this fine grain dust that we're in could be ground up pyroclastic. It might dry more easily than other things. And the blocks are just the... those blocks that have been excavated from below that pyroclastic by the larger craters and some of the smaller ones in the area. Mark, remember your reading.
Okay, mark that. Now, Roger, Jack, that's like a nice start, wouldn't it?
Well, you'd think glassy pyroclastic might turn into regolith a little bit faster than... some of
these other things. But
we'll check that one out.
Okay.
You want two?
Two,
and you get one. Right there.
And, Jack, did you get the reel straightened out again?
Yeah, they're okay.
Thank you.
How can you stop a crew like this?
I don't know, anyway.
In all modesty, I mean. Okay, Gino, I'm on my way. Pull gently on that thing because it's awful easy to knock it over.